5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hello and welcome to Risk and Reward Season 5. This time we are playing in teams of two, which teams, with the game mode best PvE, and Dan can go ahead and introduce the game mode.
As long as you don't take any damage, you'll receive 1 potential heart and 1 heart worth of regen every 10 minutes. If you take damage, you'll stop gaining those, but you can start gaining those again if you get a kill.
So yeah, the game is 2 hours long, no nether, 2000 by 2000 PvP, IPvP, and stalking after second episode. Stealing is allowed. Except for that, everything is vanilla. And yeah, as I said, we have wish teams. So the teams are Eli7777, who is also a newcomer, who is teamed with Pip, Costanza and Try Unify, Timon Schulter, who is also a newcomer, and myself, Burning Tramps and Longer Vida, Unicorn Arno. Sergeant Gnome preambly. Usex, who was smart enough to lose his NX and X account, and Zero, Krenzinator, and Dance, Stingswitch, and Holly Madman, Verzin, and our special guest Fairy Juice for this season, hey, and Tyler1290, and Check the Mic.
Hey!
So also, this season is called Risk of Pain. I don't think you said that.
Yeah, this time I forgot it. Except for that, we can all start, and without further ado, let's commence killing.
Woo! Yay!
What the?
Yay!
What?
That confused me so hard.
What? I can't even read this like this. Oh wow.
I'm not dealing with this.
You have to do.
Alright.
Okay, success. I'm gonna quickly
check my recording.
Wait, let me just check our recording properly.
Yeah.
Yeah, check your recordings and then everyone has now.
The logbook has been opened!
Arr! What you hit me for, you scum? Arr! Arr!
Arr! No. Respect me, matey!
We mustn't be hitting one another.
Arr!
I'll get used to the accent eventually. I just need to make sure I don't slip into Somerset accent. Arr!
Oh my god, I'm going to suck at commentating.
You see,
I'm laughing so hard, I just can't think of shit to say.
Yeah, either people are going to be really annoyed, or they're going to have the time of their life watching us. Because we're using a stupid voice.
Well, they're going to love you. I'm probably not going to speak much at this rate.
I don't know what Dutch pirates sound like.
Me neither, that's the problem.
It is.
Oh my god! Arr! The list of, what do you call them? Effects you're under. They're really awesome in pirate speak.
Yeah. Fatigue, looting restlessness, lip boost, strongman, ghostly 2 and double eye patch.
This is gonna be great.
It's gonna be awesome!
My dog party.
Nice!
Be nice, laddie. Good thing is, we're in a swamp land. Remember, we need to make a lot of boats if we want to sail the seven seas. Who's gonna be the first scrub to wash the deck and take damage?
Me?
Probably. Arr! Welcome to R and R Season 5. We are R and R.
Team R and R! Welcome you to our ship, laddies! We are going to sail the seven seas that are made of dirt.
And
that's about how far I can take the accent. because...
I accidentally picked a mushroom up while I was chopping down the timber.
Arr!
That was shit. Arr, maybe a little ducking. Arr.
Oak timber planks. Okay.
Arr, so did you turn camp?
We might have to talk to people to explain that we're going to be pirate teaming this. Because we haven't actually mentioned that.
Yeah.
We're going to be doing a lot of pirate talk. And I'm going to try not to make it into a Somerset farmer accent. Arr.
I told him that. It's going to be fine.
That I'm a pirate and not a farmer.
Oh dear.
I hear an undead creature.
Yeah. I don't hear them quite yet.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm totally.
Like to thank Neo6 for the skin edits you've given me in longer.
I look swagalicious. Buddhist booty around my wrists.
Ooh, booty.
Arr, gotta get a bit of booty. I've got so much. Amass! This shit in my inventory.
I know that feeling. And yes, I'm totally not sticking to the accent. I can't think about what I'm doing when I'm doing the accent.
Yeah, it's hard to think about both of this.
It's hard to do both this.
I keep slipping to farmer.
I don't mind. Holy crap, I've got a little bit of frame lag over here. Not sure why.
I don't know what Dutch pirates sound like, so you can probably get away with saying that your actual voice is a Dutch pirate.
I'm a real pirate. Just ask the digital law enforcement marine thingy majiggies. Arr.
Quick, get a timber logs before that undead critter comes over here.
I found myself some protein. Some fresh poultry. Okay. Now I'm killing fish just to see.
I got myself some sweet weeds and I got myself a little duckling.
Dude, get with the program. I just got some Kraken paint, so... The paint of the Kraken.
Arr.
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 Arr!
Arr, there be a lot of ducklings around here.
Arr!
Get in there, plunder or you foul. Get their plunders and arrows.
Arr. Many of these chickens are naked. All of this poultry doesn't have too much.
Come here, you little booger.
Yes.
Yeah, I am definitely turning into a bloody Somerset farm. Turning into a farmer.
Well, it isn't too bad.
Arr.
Arr. I found myself some water that isn't too great for sailing in. But there's some nice, whatchamacallits around here.
But the water be too deep for us to sail.
No, it be too shallow.
Yeah, that's what I meant, shut up.
Arr!
Paramount.
Loot plundered, boving, bullion!
What the fuck?
I've got myself some black pirates over here. Some tall ones stealing my land.
Arr, who be the black
one? Arr.
That doesn't answer my question.
What was the question?
Arr, the black ones.
What was the question?
Who are the black ones be stealing your clubber?
Arr.
Hold yourself together, man. Answer the question.
Arr! Oh my god, this is going to be a disaster.
That was definitely a farmer just then. Can I just turn into a farmer?
Arr, my combine harvester be harvesting all these leaves.
Well, you're not in a boat, so I guess it's fine.
On land, I'm a farmer.
In water, I'm a pirate.
Arr! Multitask.
Multitasking personalities. We have a multi-pool personality disorder.
Arr.
I be getting a lot of this fruit.
I've been getting very little.
At least we won't be getting scurvy.
I keep finding useless timber. The one infested with white fungus.
Where are you at, soldier? I found a spider. Somehow.
I'm with a group of bovines.
I'm gonna attack the bastard. Come here, little critter.
Come here. Come here. No, this is a little island. Only made for pirates like me. Come back here.
I'd be more of a pirate than you. I'm keeping up with the accent.
You do that.
No more running bovines.
Arr. Oh my god, we're going to lose so many people if we just keep saying arr. It's totally what I'm thinking of. The moment I think, oh shit, what am I going to say in pirates? Well, there's one letter. That is definitely a good choice.
I be stabbing him in the chest. Arr, the war be white here. We're in a desert. Will there be any sort
of... Bovines everywhere.
Yeah, we get a lot of food. Gonna need a lot of this meat. Turning into a farmer again. Oh, the hell with it. They're not much different anyway. Arr.
Nobody will notice. Nobody will notice.
Unless I keep mentioning it. Arr.
Arr!
Where be the other chickens? Yeah, that was fucking farmer like. Right, come here. Little ducks.
Arr, bovines everywhere.
Stuck on that, lad. Arr.
Arr. How are you doing with the... with the long water sea growy thingy majiggies?
You mean sugar cane? The reeds?
Yes, those things!
40! I picked up more than I thought.
Oh, very nice!
I picked up a lot more than I intended.
I got nearly 24 of the things.
But hey! Sugar was a popular thing. And I've got. Today for the pirates.
Arr. And I've got 1.5 dozen.
Is that the only pirate shit you can actually say? Just arr.
Arr.
I mean, you've got an entire pirate language setting on. You can pick stuff up from that.
Yes, but I'm not looking at it. I'm trying to get stuff before it's night time. Okay. Okay, my oak meager shrub, you're going to serve me well. My choice insult of the day is to call you an oak meager scrub.
You what, lad?
Yes, I what.
Alright, have you read if we wasn't fighting for survival?
Arr.
Where are you bastard?
My thoughts exactly, where are you, my meager scrub friend? My matey.
I be less scrub than you are if I be one. Aha!
We're equal scrubs.
Black mineral.
Ooh, black mineral. Sweet.
That's a heater.
As for where I am, I'm with the bovine bounty.
It be going under the mud.
Okay, but coordinates 600. What's 600, yours?
600.
But I don't have any.
Good thing us pirates have modern day technology.
Yes, very much.
The 1700s or so.
Actually, my coordinates are bad. I only have shit forest here. Stupid white fungus trees.
Well, I'm only looking to find a cave anyway.
Yes, but I need wood. We need apples. This pirate did very bad when he didn't bring any fruits on his voyage last year.
I have 4 apples. We won't be getting scurvy anytime soon, don't you worry.
It's so good to have a doctor on board.
Ain't no doctor.
A doctor for the physical ailments and for the mental ailments.
Is it actually turning night? It'd be turning night already.
Oh dear.
Oh shit. Arr.
Yay.
Wait, where were you? 600, right?
I moved. 700, 600.
Arr, you bastard. Actually, no, that's closer.
Thank you, my matey. I don't have a cave, though.
Hopefully you will be alright.
How much wood do you have?
Previous seasons, I did absolutely shit.
How much wood do you have? Oh, I see you. You move past me. I'm to your right.
R.
I'm in the water.
R.
R.
R. There you be.
R.
There'll be a cave right here. Is there anything in it?
Do you have food? Do you have timber?
Oh, I have more than enough food. This cave is shit. Never mind.
Let's go into the forest.
R. Head for cover.
R. Away from prying eyes. Oh.
I feel. Creeper.
Arr!
Penis monster.
I didn't quite get around to rolling my R. I was stupidly running. No.
There's a witch! R!
Ah! Oh no! Oh shit! Landwitch!
Arnie did I. Are you? Oh dear.
Oh my god.
We are 0-4 in R&R.
Yes! So, in my
case! I'm surprised I managed to keep up with the accent that much, considering I was panicking because of that witch.
Yes!
We should have just ducked down as soon as the sun set.
I know! I don't know why we kept walking! I know!
I can't do this alone!
Do what you can to stay alive. I'll try and get some doubloons.
I need to kill someone so I can start getting buffs. Oh dear.
Arr, kill me. No, don't do that.
Hey, that would be one way to get rid of my
sacrifice. Sacrifice myself.
Oh, dear God.
You are one useless landlubber, but I wish to be useful.
I think we're both very useful. Where did you dig down?
I just ducked down randomly in a panic.
Yeah. I never saw the landlubber coming, to be honest.
Arr, that ye siren.
I heard.
Just like the sirens, they sing to
yes,
the
like the sirens. Oh my god.
Damn bitches.
This accent is literally killing me.
Arr, you're telling me that's why I've got my cup of tea next to me, just in case it starts hurting my throat. I'm a British pirate. Make more. Need to make more of these crafting tables. Arr. What the fuck happened there? Arr. I should probably stop swearing so much with my window wide open.
No, you don't need to.
I kinda do.
I'm going to forgo the pretense of funny accents for now. I need to focus on staying alive.
Yeah, we need to focus on getting you. I'm just gonna do the whole dig down thing and then dig.
I thought the landlubber was behind us. So suddenly I was poisoned. I was like, oh, what the hell? Why me? Well, at least some other people are taking damage. How the hell did that witch take me down so far?
You're probably really close to it. Well, at least we're not going to be iron team.
Iron is overrated. Oh my god, why am I starting again?
Hold your voice. Hold your tongue. Oh, sorry, I thought I heard some of that hot liquid flowing.
Oh my god, this... I'm not keeping it up at all.
Arr, you're weak.
Arr!
I'm gonna be digging this.
Oh, place. No. Fuck.
No, don't you dare.
I finally found iron, but now there's a skeleton here. I'm going to kill this stupid skeleton.
Arr, but don't get shot.
Well,
I'm not doing this alone.
If I do, I won't have time to regret it.
That's not how it works.
For me it is.
I hope the episode markers don't have that annoying, irritating siren noise.
Siren noise? I'm not hearing anything. Loot plundered, scurvy dog slaughter! Arr!
Arr, I be hearing a creature. I be hearing a flying mammal. Arr, I hear a bat. There be a cave nearby.
Holy...
They probably put torches down. Somebody's glow sticks. The rod of flames, as the language fake calls them.
Yes, but I don't have any, that's the problem.
I was actually going to be using an art pack for this, but I thought I'd... It would be an annoying art pack, so...
Yes, I had the same problem. I was considering it myself, but...
Arr, where be that little flying critter at? Arr. Here it be. I need to shut my blinds because I can't see in the dark when there's so much light coming into my room.
Oh, I've got the same problem. I'm way too aware of it.
It's basic problems with this. I wish I could adjust the brightness.
So do I. And the start. Pretty unlucky.
I found some steel.
Well done. I'm proud of you.
Gold, though. I'd like some gold in order to heal you. Well. In the meantime, let's be making some ovens.
I found some shinies. I found shinies.
Arr. What shinies? Arr.
The pirate shiny. The pirate kind of shiny. Pirates like... The metal kind of shiny.
The doubloons!
Doubloons! Those are the ones.
I found some gold doubloons.
I found gold doubloons.
Arr.
Unsmelted doubloons, but... Why am I trying to mine these?
Arr, this be a big drop. Don't like the risk.
I found another vein of unsmelted doubloons.
Or it is. Arr, risk and reward.
So far, I've not taken too much risks. But I've definitely not reaped the rewards.
Wow, that wasn't a risk, that was just misfortune.
Lady Luck hates me.
Arr, we praise to the heavens on Lady Luck to be with us. Tumble after moon.
Arr.
Arr.
What is the Lady Goddess called again? She had a name, didn't she?
Lady Goddess of what?
Of water, of ship, and seafarers, and pirates.
There was the god called Neptune. I'm not too sure about the sea goddess.
No, I thought there was... Or was it more Christian? I don't know.
Something like that.
I don't know either. If I knew, then a lot of my problems would be solved. I already lost my crafting table, this is not good. On the other hand, I probably won't live long enough to be mourning the fact that I lost it.
I be getting a good amount of steel. Iron bullion. What the fuck kind of language is that?
I have no clue.
What is a bullion? Arr.
A bullion is awesome.
Arr. Arr. Arr.
And this is the Arr! End of this episode. Thank you for watching.
Arr.
And kill Hall you next time.
Welcome back to Arr. Arr. Episode 5. Episode 2.
Where I suffer scurvy! And all other sorts of...
What has been happening so far on Arr? Some siren lured Longer into her deadly trap and has poisoned him down to his last strength.
Man, you haven't seen. She was really pretty.
Find enough doubloons in order to heal his ass back up.
I never saw her face, but I know she was really pretty.
Arr, yes, that wart on her nose must be attractive.
Sexy beyond belief.
Arr, boots or pants, I'd rather make, to be honest, arr. Arr, no, that mean it'd be daytime. That means half of this cave's gonna be shit. Arr.
Arr!
Well, at least I got enough food. Arr, why am I lucky? Actually, no. I regret it. Arr, whatever.
Whatever indeed. No, I'm not going there. I just heard the walking undead. That's what I heard. Without flesh.
I be receiving a bit of delay with my connection. Arr.
This land is nothing for me, my friend. My matey. It's scaring the shit out of me. I need a familiar rocking of the sea to put me at ease.
Just dig as much as you can, pal. Arr, that's one team will take some damage. Luckily for me, PvE is my strong point.
Usually it is mine as well.
I found some doubloons.
Ooh, nice. I haven't quite mined my own. Oh, here is where my stuff is.
Upgrading
your hardware, matey!
I think this heat making my internet lag. My internet is really bad right now.
I'm going to skip armor. I don't see any point in getting it.
Arr, my connection PC seems to be picking up now.
Ooh, awesome. I'm busy getting all the booty I found earlier.
I have found some doubloons. Gonna be
nice.
A struggle to get to them. I will. How many doubloons have you got right now?
I've got 8.
Have you got any apples?
I do not.
Arr, damn it! I have 4 of the scurvy hills. Arr, do you think you can make your way to me?
I actually had an entirely different plan as well, if possible. We're in such a shitty place right now that I'm like, maybe we should save up for a notch apple and try to ambush people with that. I mean, it's shitloads of doubloons, but we're getting lucky with the doubloons so far.
Would have taken damage. Right. Make some peg legs. And
oh, no wonder I kept hearing shit. I found a treasure room.
Arr!
Krenz be throwing an egg at Dan's, and Dan's can no longer have the buffs from the PvE plugin. Even though he took no damage, arr.
I think eggs didn't count, actually.
But the plugin thought he took damage, so now he's not going to get the buffs.
No, I think the plugin does not account for them, for eggs. Or it does account for it, rather.
Yeah, it doesn't inflict any damage, but it still registers it as a hit.
Oh, I thought it said it did not register as a hit.
Oh, look, it says Dan's 1988 took damage.
I'll believe you. I'm not going to worry about because the moment I start looking around, I'm going to die.
Oh, this is the time to be worried about PvP more, because of us. Why did I throw the pick at the park? Right. Got myself some peg leg of steels. Got myself some peg legs.
Arr.
I'll be hearing some monsters of the night.
I'm going to tackle these monsters over here.
When I'm done in this cave, I will come to your aid, my friend.
I really hope so.
Hopefully we shall not be ambushed in the process.
Holy!
Don't you dare die on me, scallywag.
No, they're shooting each other, thankfully.
Saved by... I hear evil, but I see no evil.
I hear it, I see it, I smell it, and I fear it.
I'll be able to smell what the rock be cooking.
Oh yes, I can.
Alright.
My commentary.
I got some more booty.
Well done.
Some booty and some steel ore.
No, not this one, dammit. I've got myself some shanty! And I've got myself some Brumby armor of steel! And I've got myself some cheap rope, some pork rider, some magic powder. So, it's good booty. It's good booty.
Arr! No magical apple though. No apple of magic?
No apple of magic. But I'm still looking, there might be another chest. Yes, there is.
Speak English, my lad. I can't understand a thing you're saying, iPod man.
I'm not saying anything.
I'm talking to the printer boy.
Oh my god, I just found Eden's apple.
Arr, you just got an apple in a...
Arr!
Arr, use it, eat it now.
I know!
I bet you the rest of them are looking at us and thinking, what the hell are we on about?
I hope so. It's a good way to scare the enemy. With the shanties of battle.
Well, scared for our health.
I'm scared for everything.
I'm scared of everyone.
We should be.
I hate to be a letdown, but I am sure that many of them are able to kick our asses.
Yes,
they
I know
that. Kick booty. Aha! I gained more health.
Well done. I found. Do you?
I was about to say we, but then I realised. Yeah, fuck that.
I found the paint of the ocean.
I need to go attack a scumbag. looks like he's going.
I have no clue.
Come back here, you bastard. All right, skeleton, be walking off.
What are your bearings, matey?
Oh, that'd be a close one. He drew his bow, he had a go, but no, he was just too slow.
Slow indeed.
Arr, that'd be a good rhyme.
Nothing here, damn it.
I should be MC Pirate. Mostly Preamble and Holly seem to be biting the dust quite a bit. Arr, and now the kitten. Now the feline foe.
Oh dear.
You're horrible keeping up with pirate accents.
Yes, I'm too focused on saving my hide. I'm way too focused on it, I'm sorry.
When I am down in this bitch of hell, I will come to your aid. I have a minimal amount of gold, but it's better than none, is it not?
Oh, very true. And I don't care about your... I don't care about your doubloons. Give me your vitamins and give me your anti-scurvy.
Oh, yeah, you need the cure for your scurvy.
Yes, my
it's
scurvy. The scurvy is setting into my bones.
It's obviously done you good. You have healed.
Yes. Most definitely, but we need more.
We need more.
I've got some pills for you, by the way.
I thank you, good sir.
It is my pleasure.
Should I make a pirate's cap, or should I make a best plate?
Make yourself a captain's hat.
Arr.
Out of metal.
Why so?
No. Oh. This is one way to waste resources.
The hell with it. I made a chest plate of steel. The dead man's chest.
Ooh, the dead man's chest, you say?
Arr, it'd be a reference to the pirates of the Caribbean, real.
I've heard of those. They are some mighty fine pirates.
Arr. Not as manly as us. Well, not a one that died of evolution, by the way, but you know.
Not as manly, but a lot more effective.
Heavy enough steel here. And more booty! Big booty, bitches.
Ah, more steel. I need steel. We need steel.
Arr, I can get myself in full iron.
Please do.
Steel on.
You are our only hope, my matey.
I will come back to you with the flu, so you can heal up all the more.
Arr,
this thing be messing with me. A vein of one booty.
Booty is overrated.
And that booty.
It's all about fresh water. And about the vegetables of life.
I need to get through these tunnels quick. Or else we'll be wasting time. I shouldn't worry too much about the extra boost.
No, it is good to stay safe.
But I don't like wasting time. I hear nothing, so I should be scared of anything.
I'm going to explore the seas of hell. they are some scary seas indeed.
Oh, I see somebody on it. Arr! I'll be getting a bit of jitter with my frames.
I'm going to climb into the crow's nest. To see if I see anything.
Uh-huh.
Not quite yet.
How about we go up?
I've got a gigantic lake over here. Kind of want to.
Right. Piece of timber with a heater makes a rod of flames. Are we at an end? There'll be some steel at the end of it. Some iron ore.
Arr.
Plus, I also hear some water nearby, so that's a good bonus.
I see some more paint of the sea.
Arr? What?
Paint of the sea, my friend.
There'll be blood on the floor. Arr, I know what you mean.
I found a great corridor of the ancient reef of lava and place and stuff. Yes, I'm doing very well here.
Arr.
I swear, with a little bit of sea breeze.
I have 7 doubloons already.
I would be so much more useful with a little bit of sea breeze in my hair. In my nose.
I am slightly paranoid that some scurvy ridden bastard is going to drop down on me.
I know the feeling.
Why did I put my crafting table away?
I do not know. By the way, matey, find your way to me because I've got some logbooks for us to use and abuse. Chronicle our travels.
Write our adventures.
Arr.
Arr.
And learn from the travels of others.
Arr. Arr. I found a source of the paint of the sea.
Wonderful.
Surprised I didn't take damage there.
I'm glad you did not.
The vast tunnel. Lightly warning.
I wanted to do something. Oh yes. I'm Packlax, Scatterbrain. Can't figure out what the hell he's doing.
This water source is too high for me to reach.
Combining all my magic powder.
Ahar.
Arr.
Arr, that be the end of that one. Arr, this be the start of this one.
Oh. Welcome. He'll haul you next time, mateys.
In the previous episode, from looking at the logbook, my old shipmate.
Name her as she is, my friend.
Managed to heal some of his scurvy. He is healed quite slightly, but he is still struggling strength.
He's still...
I am
he's still a mere deckhand in experience.
But I still don't feel comfortable with ready. Fight a good fight. Will we be able to prevail within the next 20 minutes?
Hopefully.
I keep finding the sea paint, dammit.
That'll most likely be you then. Nah, I'm not gonna say that. We need to be optimistic about this. This cave be too large. I wish not.
On a good note, I'm finding steel everywhere. Doubloons! Booty!
Arr, you got yourself some booty. Booty.
It's 6, it looks like.
I got some molten rock.
Well done.
Now, while I go through this bowl of molten rock, I shall smelt some of this. I now have more B to heal you up another time. Arr, this be looking like too vain. Arr, never mind, it'd only be 5.
Ah.
Arr.
Why are you getting my hopes up, matey?
It's okay. That way. I now have 13 doubloons in total. They'll be fine. I will make my way to you very soon. Surprised my voice hasn't gone yet.
That's because you're not using it.
There go you, Zax.
Finally! Another dead end. Something we don't usually see on the high seas.
Arr. Don't usually see a chicken warrior like NX.
Yes.
Oh yeah, I should probably add, for those who don't know, Uzax is NX.
Yes. Dan's actually mentioned in the opening episode, but...
Oh, did he?
Yeah. No. Or it was Kowalski, one of them.
Arr. I wasn't paying attention, I was paying attention to saying R midway.
Arr!
Which I probably think put poor old Kowalski off. My apologies. Making more run of flames, take a sip of my beverage. Arr, the stranger! An injury. Yeah.
I finally got myself some pack legs of steel.
Are you be on a roll?
I am. Getting back into this, I am.
Make my way to you real soon.
Also, I've got Brumby armor of steel for you, for when we go sailing on the dirty seas.
You have a what now?
I've got Brumby armor of steel.
Arr. This could be a danger. Spider. Little critter. What we need.
I see more doubloons.
I got 2 cheap rope. Uh-oh.
What is it?
Bony man dropped a bow.
Ah, well done.
Arr, but the durability be low, the usage not a lot.
I have a bow of my own, a musket of unparalleled quality.
Yeah. My musket is very deprived of its use. Not going this way just yet. Clear the land around.
Give me this booty, man. It's another 8 booty. Ooh, 9 booty.
Ooh. Booty booty. Arr, there'll be no problem.
How many bullions do you have?
How many doubloons?
No, bullion.
Bullions. Gold bullion. Gold bullions. I call them doubloons because I'm a pirate. Arr. I have 13.
13, I've got 14 plus a little more. Smelting.
Arr, this better not be trapped around here. I wish to crave these. Oh. Never mind. There'll be no blue shinies.
Yes, burn! Burn, you foul scoundrel of the land.
Wow, rude. What is it? What is it, lad?
It was dead. It is dead. Permanently this time.
What is dead?
The vile rotting undead.
Arr.
Oh! Arr! I had fortune fall from the sky.
I found some.
You found.
I found the wealth of the ocean.
You found the wealth of the ocean.
Arr! The blue shiny.
The blue shiny. How much is it enough to?
It be a boar vein. It good. We only need one more.
Only one more. That's one too little.
Ah, but these score at least. I am not comfortable with hope. I'll be finding more booty, though.
I think I'm going to go searching for some pointy rocks.
This cave is just fucking huge, and it's beautiful.
I'm glad that your ravine is of an acceptable quality.
Ah, it's not. It is of pure booty. It is too large, I dare not enter it. It'll be walking into Davy Jones' locker. And alas, my pickaxe has almost gone kaput.
Almost gone kaput.
Arr,
I have the same problem. What was I doing?
I have not picked up that booty yet. Once I pick up this booty, I'm just going to come to you.
Yes, before I die from scurvy.
Because there is so much cave here. Aha! I be healing all the more.
Well done.
Best PvE. Ah, that has to be the worst name for any sort of fucking thing. Where be all my birds?
Oh man.
Arr, but finding those, well, arrived, but finding that well for the steel was pure coincidence, pure luck. I am glad for
we need the luck of the sea to survive and to win, my friend.
The luck of the sea is with us today. I just hope my FPS is.
I'm in a search for pointy rocks, and maybe I'll find some shiny rocks as well.
Arr, we need some of those gems.
Yes, gems.
Find me first.
For a moment there, I wanted to sing some shanties. But I was afraid that I'd give away my position.
Yo ho ho, and a bottle of rum, spin, tam, spinner, bim, bam. I don't know.
That's about how far I got.
Yeah. I don't know any sea shanties.
Another bottle of
rum. I should probably find some gravel.
Yeah, I should
find some rubble in the rocks.
I just dug up some rubble. I've got enough for my feather, for my plunder of your fall, of your fowl. Oh my god. I've got 23 bullion, or doubloons, and you've got 14, I think, you said.
Arr, I'll be smelting more, though.
Oh.
I am smelting more of my booty.
Good. Please skip at it.
I now have 19 doubloons. That is enough for two of the scurvy here. Arr, I keep forgetting to make myself a new pickaxe of steel.
I'm digging towards lava right now. Where the hell is it?
I ran out of natural corridors to explore. Here it is.
I think I got enough iron, so I think I can stop here. And in that case, I can throw away these items. R. If you ever find some more of those blue shiny rocks,
yes, I will let you know.
I will feel great. I be spelling wrong.
I swear I saw water just now. Oh. Well, I must be mistaken.
Whenever I say R, I always mean it in that context.
R!
My cave is not full of good plunder anymore. I ran out.
Would you like me to come to you, or you to come to me?
I'll come to you. Where are you?
Are you sure?
What's your bearings? You've got a good cave, right? You've got good seas.
I've got a huge one, Mitch. I worry about it.
I'll come to you. This place does not lead anywhere.
But however, I see no evil.
Do you need the ocean in a bucket?
Alright, I have my own.
Oh, I have to spare. I guess in that case.
Okay, I be at.
You be at?
I be at 600, 820.
Seriously?
Yes.
Holy shit.
I dug quite a while away.
Yes.
Well, I didn't dig at all, I just ran through a cave.
About 300 nautical miles.
I am still in the birch forest, though. Still in the birch woods.
Let me find the best way to get out to you.
So who is left as the strong men? It be I.
Has anyone died yet?
Pipiter. Thing switch. Bryonify. Hero and Versa. But no one is still as low as you. The lowest that isn't you would have to be Priam. Priam. But Priam was still high. Not hell. You are still in some deep water, but at least you are not at your last ounce of strength.
I'm not alone.
If you can at least, my friend, come to 600 H20 and dig now where I am hovering at roundabout Y equals 20.
I'm trying to head there. I'm picking up my past spoils that I left behind in the cookery fire pit.
I almost ran directly into the some of that molten rock. That would have been dumb.
820, you said. Oh, I forgot I saw this cave earlier. Oh. Over here. Okay. So what was it? 600, 820?
R. That is correct.
I'm going to be tunneling in your direction then. I don't know any caves that go over there. I'm currently at 576, 626.
Repeat yourself again, young lad. I missed that.
Currently at 576, 628.
You're not that far. You're about 100. Should be fine. I hear the undead far away. I blocked myself.
Well done.
The hugest part of the cave, though, has been lit up. But I wish to go through the rest of it quicker before any more do.
Yeah.
I have found more booty.
Should have made a new pick, dammit.
I have received 5 more of my booty. That means I will be reaching 24 gold, which means 3 apples I am able to. Oh no, the sirens.
Oh no, no more sirens. Don't be lured into their grasp. They may look pretty, but they never deliver.
Don't worry, I think I avoid this one.
I hope
By the looks of the fog, it's turning day. The next episode is upon us, as well as the spawning mobs.
Oh dear.
I see the mobs spawning. I think it would be best if I just ignored that cave for now, until it turns night once again. It's a good thing at being at this level. It's a good thing about having a cave this huge, because then you can see the fog.
Yeah.
The tone of the fog tells you whether it'll be sun, it'll be dawn or dusk.
True.
I'll be waiting at 600 H20.
Goodbye, Kraken Paint. Nearly episode 4, and I have not achieved a single thing.
But hey,
I found torches.
Thrown into Davy Jones's locker just yet.
I found torches.
Next episode begins.
See you next episode.
I've been rewarded for my PvE skills. Now, by looking at our logbooks, last episode.
We achieved about nothing.
Well, it's the last 2 days to them, but you know.
We've been going in circles.
I have covered more ground. I have discovered another extravagant cave, and now me and Longo are soon to meet up. In order to heal him more with our vast amounts of gold, and more importantly, I managed to find the wealth of the ocean. But we need one
not enough.
In order to get ourselves with glorified weapons. Glorified armor.
I found myself in your previous path. Except I have no clue where you went, because...
But Aras, I still need one more cheap rope, because this musket will not last long.
I know the feeling.
What am I doing? Oh, I was making myself a...
Ah, this is where you went.
I was making myself a better spade. Arr, this spade be must be more useful. I now have 24 gold.
600.
Arr, there go Trionify.
About time.
So now it is I, Eli, Stingswitch, Pipeter, Verza, and Zero, and Crenzinator, probably. I don't know if he healed or not. I see a shadowy figure. I see the Willow of Wisdom. Crenzinator has...
Ooh, at last!
Damage.
Now the seas are getting unruly!
The tide must be getting tougher.
What are your bearings, matey?
I am still waiting for you at 600. 820.
I'm following your cave. I'm following your previous paths.
Have you... Ah, I see your name in the distance.
Oh, and I see yours.
Aha, you're almost there, mate. Closer. I may or may not know the way into this cave.
That doesn't matter. I'm busy finding it. Also, I found some... unexplored lava over here.
Some places I haven't gone back to because I was just worrying about them.
Okay.
Are you? I am right above you. Come up and we shall heal you.
Yes, I should. Where you at, maybe? Or how do I get there, rather?
Wait. Oi. Down here. Behind you, down here.
Arr. We survived the tribulations of the high tides and stuff.
Finally meet at last. I was just here digging up some of the rock.
Ooh, I've got plenty of my own.
Here. Take them all. That's all my gold. Make as many as you like.
Ah, 47.
Oh, I accidentally put the scurvy cures. There you go. We just need one more. One more of the wealth of the ocean.
Yeah.
Now we set to fight. Do you have any more cheap rope on you?
No, I only got that. But I do have something for you. Deck of naming, we can name our vessel.
Aha, I shall name my ship happens. I don't know. Why not? The hell with it.
I'm hearing a skeleton.
We can get one more string, then we can... Wait, let me take a look at your musket for a second. I wish to see it, Stu.
Oh, you should take it. You're more likely to get better use out of it than I can, matey. Take it. I'll take your damaged one.
We can get one more string.
Yeah. How many bolts do you have?
I have one.
Here. Take this.
I'm digging up flint right now as he was coming towards me.
I have flint. Here, take my flint.
Thank you, kind gentleman.
I'm kind of tempted to try and save our gold bullions for the ultimate apple.
For the cannibalism. Purity.
Hearing a skeleton somewhere.
Have you not healed yet?
No. I told you I'm a spy, but I'm considering saving up.
We'll have one or two at least.
Okay.
I gave you 24 of my gold. That was enough for 3 apples. We have, and if you have 2, that means we have at least one.
Yeah, I know. I have for 5. Gold for 5, but oh well.
I'm trying to right click on you as if I can see your inventory. I'm too used to spectate. I just placed torches behind you. I was about to knock him off, but then I realized I'd probably end up hit. What is this for?
It is a spare.
Take your pail. are the undead. It's walking towards.
I can hear them.
That is walking. Well, he cannot. Aha! The first kill has been made. But I lost the first fight, but Crane's losing the second.
That's a good outcome for us.
They have both been sent the black dot and have both been thrown into Davy Jones's locker. But who will prevail more? Dan's or Costanza boy? Both of them are at roundabout. Oh! Yes! Dan's is victorious. The red team shall be carried by Dan's, although his health is reasonably low. But Dan's gets back onto the PvE list.
Where are unexplored caves? I'm not having luck finding any. Behind this cobble, maybe? Oh, yes. I see the scurvy. I see scurvy.
Oh, he's unable to swim. Oh, no. Leave him!
Yes, but there's unexplored caves back there.
If it is too large for my liking, and I am not too sure if it is not. Not sure how safe it is.
But what will we gain if we do not venture?
If Dan's won't have enough gold to heal and the PV. Ooh. Oh, never mind. What was I making? Yes, do you wish to have any of these arrows?
Yeah, sure. I gave you all of mine, save for one.
There are a lot here, so don't worry. You have 46 behind you. 46 right here, you scurvy bastard. Arr, another one is dropped.
I see your point about these being scary lands. I do not like that place.
Do you have more? Yes, it's too large for me. I never liked this. But that cave at end is just... Wait. I hear an eight-legged critter.
So do I.
If we can battle him for some strength, maybe. I'm gonna take a look around the other edge.
I'll explore this area.
There'll be overhangs above us. I don't like the look of it, to be honest.
No, that's why I went in here.
I'm gonna stay here for just a little bit. I wish to get more arrows. Do you have any more of the plunder you found?
Of the plunder? Define plunder. Define your choice of plunder, matey.
Oh, you foul. I said foul. How many feathers are from the ducklings have
you? Oh, I do not have any more. I already abused all of mine.
So you did. It's okay. I shall dig up the rest of this gravel. Create the rest of the box for our muskets. Hopefully we'll be able to find that spider, get some more bit of rope. Finish this one.
Why do all these caves go up?
There's one question that's coming to my mind right now. Dan's any good at solo commentary?
Yes.
We've been awarded for our PvE skills, that means it must be night. The cave should be somewhat less warm. But there is still evil lurking around, I can hear.
I can hear it too.
Worry for you. I have let you run off, I've let you out of my grasp, I shouldn't have done that. Close to me.
Ooh, I found more bullion.
More bullion. How much has it? How much bullion do you have on you right now? I know you have at least 8.
31 plus 1 is 32. That's about all.
Holy shit. There you go.
What?
We be getting a lot. That's enough for 4 apples or... Who knows?
Yes, but we only have 2 apples remaining.
You can consume both those apples if you really wish, because then we'll have enough left over for two heads if we ever kill a T.
I think I might take one.
Do what you like. I wouldn't be too... It wouldn't bother me so much. I heard the dark creature from your side of the microphone.
Yes. It's a dark creature indeed.
Ghastly. I just need one more of this pointy rock. And then we shall be good. There we go.
I'm running low on timber, Mamiti.
I still have 12 left. Don't you worry. I will come to your aid soon. I'm coming to your aid very soon. Don't you worry.
I'm up in the caves from where the undead were dropping.
I know where you went. I will follow.
This goes up again. Don't want to go here.
Oh, I see you. I see your name tag. But I saw an archer. I saw a bony archer. And I worry.
Ooh.
Arr, he's not going to be Iron Man.
Ooh, I see an eight-legged critter. Question
Arr,
is
you how... see an arachnid up there, do you?
No, I see him down there.
Oh. Uh-oh, don't go down that water stream just yet, there's a skeleton.
Yeah, I heard him. I stopped the moment I heard him. I felt the better of it.
Right. I'm going to try and shoot the bastard.
You
I have
that.
More than enough arrows, so it wouldn't exactly be a tragic loss.
Oh.
I see you up there.
Yes, this was a very dangerous. I got cornered.
I respect your bravery, even at your condition.
I am coming to go down. Ah, damn it. Oh, I forgot to give you stuff. Damn it. I had intended to give you logbooks. Shooting at you?
Shooting at me, but I've got him. He won't be able to shoot me yet. I am best PvE! Let those bolts drop. So I don't pick away at it and then hit myself with it. Ah, I see the critter. I heard one drop. I didn't like the sound of that. Onga.
Yes. Is it safe to come down?
There's one. Yeah, it should be. But I hear a critter, and I see one all the way over there.
Yeah, that's the one I saw.
Ah.
Ooh.
The one above us. Mate was probably following you before.
Oh, dear God.
Of course it has to be that team.
Of course.
Right. Right.
Should I run out?
Out of the way, young lad.
I'm staying out of the way.
Do not wish to hit you. Want to waste this little...
A little bit high, matey.
Arr.
Well done.
Right.
Shall I run out?
Yes.
All right.
I still wish to... Because I think the spider is aiming on me, and also I wish to maintain.
It's too string.
Aha! That means we got another bow for us each. Oh, you've decided to run off with it. Okay.
Well, I thought maybe there's a cave here.
I don't think there was much there. It looks like one of those dead ends to me.
Oh, here. There's a cave here.
Oh. there's a spider above my head, and I really want to keep the house. So they,
I don't see the spider. I don't think he cannot jump from where you are.
Yeah, I don't think so either.
No, you can. It's safe. Finally.
That'd be a bunch of pebbles.
God damn it! It's a dead end.
There'd be one bit of cave down here that we haven't. Oh no.
Oh, wait a moment. 18, 17, 16.
Uh oh.
What?
Okay. I've got it.
I'll get some more steel ore for us. Some steel ore.
We are at the right level to find. When you come back to me, make sure you have crafted your bow and give me all your arrows so we can split these bolts up evenly.
I already have a bow, but I can't use the string. I only have two.
Yeah, exactly. I have the string on me.
Oh, that's you down there. Okay.
Arr. I'm here to kill you.
I'm behind you, matey.
Right.
Here. Take this.
No. You take the string and you give me all your arrows. So I can split them up.
By the way, matey, do you have any more timber left over?
I just need a little stretch. I only have 12, but I doubt I'll need that much, so...
I have 4.
Well, have 4.
Oh, you have logs! I only have planks! Thank you very much, matey.
Now pass me your arrows, Scallywag.
I already did!
Did?
I did.
Oh, okay. Well, I could say so much that we have a stack at least each, which
Here,
is good.
Take this, in case of trouble.
I'm taking it you want the less ones.
Then I want what?
Because one of us is going to have one extra bolt than the other.
Yeah, you take the extra one.
Arr, so I will. Arr.
Okay, I'm eating another golden apple.
Very well.
I really wanted to notch apple, dammit. Oh well. Can't risk it any longer. Too many people are dying. Was that you walking?
Maybe it was you on top of that dirt.
I guess. I guess. I'm feeling suspicious of this.
It's getting to you. Don't let it.
Do you have 3 more steel? I'll make the anvil. So we are well prepared and we can use it for aerial combat. Also, matey, you take these 2. You're probably better going to be able to use them better than I am.
Arr, but I hate horses.
Well, you're still going to have it.
Next epidemic episode of Rangalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalal arse.
Well, hello, matey!
Well, hello, then. That'll work, too.
That'll work, too. Arr.
Arr.
Arr!
Last time, we managed to get Longer to heal up just as much. He is now Davy Jones is losing his grasp on Longer. And deaths have finally happened. Of poor four souls. Five, actually. But is Dan's able of... But is Dan's capable of doing solo commentary? And am I, Verza, Zero, Hippita, also able to keep up with Iron Man and preserve our best PV? I feel like a bit of a coward, Wenger.
You will be fine.
I don't think I'm going to be riding such a Brumby. I'm a pirate. I sail ships. I don't ride horses.
Yes, but there are no seas here.
Unfortunately, it'd be... I've never been a fan of horses. Against the Americans, it may be a feat. This server is hosted in your homeland, is it not?
I think it is, yes.
Should be good.
It smells like home.
Tastes like it too.
It smells like the women and the tramps of home.
Hey, I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to be doing right now. What do you want to do? Do you want to go up and try and do what we can to assault people, or shall we find the last blue jewel of the sea?
I think we're fucked either way. I mean, if it lasts very long.
Oh crap!
What's going on, matey?
Eight-legged critter.
Oh dear.
But lots of things.
And another dead end.
It appears the green team are having trouble finding people willing to fight. Arr, of course. Arr, there you are. I was worried about your.
I'm still alive.
I'm aware you're alive. It's just about your whereabouts. I believe that eight-legged Greek critter dove to his fate.
Let's see if I can find you. I keep finding your pest routes.
Aha.
I'm behind you now.
I guess it's cooking time. Cooking with pirates, arr.
Can you smell what the rock is cooking, arr? I seem to be getting pretty high to surface. I should probably shift.
This cave is too far up, matey.
Yes. This one I am going up is way too high. I will gain nothing.
I keep getting the same problem.
We need to go deep. We need to find more of these wish jewels. If we fail to find...
What's the jewel digging and shifting?
Arr.
Yes.
Arr! Zero is taking damage.
The printer man has finally taken the fall. Aha! Timon is very close to his fate.
Do you have a crafting table?
His hand around his shoulder, asking.
Do you have a crafting table for me? So I don't waste the wood.
I have many crafting tables. Well, by many I mean four, but still.
Ah, so that's where you went.
Huh?
So that's where you went.
I went in this direction.
Okay, thank you very much. I guess I'll take this one.
Demon is close to his fate. Close to meeting. Gnome has not returned after resetting the trap.
Matey, do you know where there is some dark cave? Or do you not know?
Demon has bitten the dust. Zero seems to be confused.
Shall we go up and hunt, or... I
bit of cave left.
I don't. Yeah, there's nothing behind there. I checked it already.
You did?
Yes.
Oh.
You blocked it off, and I checked it, and it was two dead ends.
You already took damage, Scrub.
Arr! Shall we go hunting?
The cave is about head now. Arr.
I think catching
so
some.
What do you want to do?
Catching prey unaware might be our best shot. If we get jumped, it's over for us, I think.
Yes. So would you rather make diamond cutlasses?
I don't see the point. I think we could if you want to. I'll leave it up to you.
Well, at this point, at the time, in the middle of the hunt, middle of the battle, most people will be enhanced in weaponry.
True.
So if we do ever manage to kill someone, or get the jump on them at least.
True.
Then we will most likely get enchants.
Okay, give me the diamond cutlass.
We'll make the diamond sword, and then we can just simply enchant, because people always take the table with them.
Agreed. Give me the diamond cutlass.
And
we are going hunting.
We are going to send them to Davy Jones. We're going to be his hitmen. Alright, pick them back up in front of me. There you go. And if we ever find...
Am I crafting? I guess I am.
Yes. If we ever find a steel...
Treasure! Arr!
If we ever find a noble steel... If I ever find a trusty steed, I will ride it.
So you will, matey. So you will.
The one and only time I rode a horse, I died.
Okay, by the way, I'll make... Why didn't I do that a moment ago? Idiot. I've got a bow. Do you want any more string?
I gave you all my string.
Okay. I've got a bow. I'll use my damage one for now, in case I want to combine later. Shall we go? Show me the way out of this cave, my friend.
I'll try.
Unless you want to go straight up.
Oh! Taking more damage. Oh, there'd be light. Right. Follow me.
I am. I'm not leaving you out of my sight. Ah, this is familiar. I've been here.
Well, of course you have. Wait a minute. I wish to... Arr, he's finally taken damage.
Arr!
So who is it just left? It's just...
Oh.
Me, Verza, and Steam.
Arr. If we bump into Dance, I could kill him. He's the only one I could kill.
I can't kill anyone.
Well, me neither, but theoretically, he's the only one I can kill.
Well, he killed you once.
True.
But that was a team kill, so...
I still hate him for it.
Wait.
Backstabbing.
Should I keep these reeds and cowhide?
I threw mine away. Oh, here, take my cowhide as well. Or, well, I'll hang on to my cowhide, I guess.
Of course.
Damn it. We need to go, mate. Let's just go up.
Wait a minute, where was Yuzak's gone? Oh no, he's still there, I just didn't see his name. Right, do you wish to chuck all of our leather and reeds away?
Throw me the leather. How many reeds do you have? Two or
42.
One? Just throw it away.
Okay.
I'll keep the leather. Oh dear god, okay, we need to go, dude.
Yes. They are low. If someone can clean them up, that would be great.
Agreed. So let's go. What's the way up this way?
I don't know if I can be bothered to take a horse. Oh, I think they're being cleaned up.
Okay.
Ah, the pink
nice.
Team be cleaning up.
Give me the saddle then. Give me the saddle. I think yes. I want it.
You have the better connection to this server because you're Dutch, so.
True, but.
You are the flying Dutchman.
But lagginess is an advantage on this server, so.
Yeah. But you're the flying Dutchman. You can ride.
Okay. Let's go.
Oh.
Lead the way.
He's down. The pink team are now ahead of the game.
Oh, and they're low. Let's go.
Right. Is there anything else I need to clean up first? Other than the teams that kill someone.
I don't want the shanty. I don't want this. I don't want this. I don't want this. I want this. I don't want this.
My God. I wish to take an actual exit to be honest. Uh-oh. The cleanup is great. Oh no, the damage is going.
The BTC cleanup crew.
And Verza still hasn't taken damage, the coward. displaced speed wrong.
Okay, let's go, let's go. Still not high enough.
I never
enough.
Like digging out, to be honest, because I'm always worried something's going to jump. Come
Ooh,
on,
do you want to go for the Enderman? Get the pearl.
Entirely your decision, Beharity. Never went up here either, but that looks dangerous and pointless. We are close to the exit. Aha, we are fairly close to the exit.
I hope so.
This all seems wrong. I may need to get myself a couple or more timber. Aha, yes.
Arr,
this is...
I recognize this.
Yes.
This is where I dug in. This is
yep.
where I came in. That's my tunnel.
Okay, never mind. So where was my way in?
I don't know. We can take my way out. If you want.
Okay. I just don't like pillowing up, just never do.
Alright. I found one of my many lost crafting tables.
Hold on a minute. Hold on a sec.
You see name tags?
We're at level 22. I don't think we're going to be in that much trouble. Oh, you dug straight to my coal, you bloody straight miner.
I had to get to you somehow.
Arr.
I just hope, before we get into battle, I can become the Iron Man. That'll be two seasons for me.
Arr.
Arr, this is seemingly close. See?
This is my staircase up.
Aha. Permadena, or what?
I hope so. Arr. I can see your name tag, and it shifted.
Wait, did you see a name tag?
No, I saw your name tag.
Oh, right. Okay.
You weren't shifted.
I was a name shift. I was actually checking if Fraps has actually got the right settings on and everything, so.
Arr.
I hear the undead walk in the bars.
So do I.
Not permadeath until meet up. We could just staircase until the next episode.
Is it nighttime now? I guess so.
Probably, because permadeath isn't until the meetup.
Okay,
we could just dig until then.
Let's go down a bit and dig from there.
Yes. And light up the staircase, please, for fuck. We're in a birch forest still. I need more logs. I never thought I'd use this much wood in the game ever. Actually, I don't see what I'm going to use the rest of the wood for much else, really. Wait, have you already got some reed?
That's some.
Oh, okay, so long as... if we ever do find a diamond.
Well, if we find diamonds now, it's a bit late.
I doubt we will, to be fairly honest. God damn it! Now the recording's gonna hear that little jingle from some stupid game thing that I've got installed.
Yeah. I'm not sure how I feel about people asking, "Hey, don't kill me," when they're going to the toilet and a recorder round.
Stop causing all that racket.
Because it just becomes more awkward. No names yet.
Very fixed. told you. Might as well tell him.
Arr.
Arr, Sting's witch is finally taking damage.
About time! Nothing.
I think it was 30 or so.
Right.
Where you
I
can
have
split
a task
it.
To do real quickly.
You have a task to do?
Flash timer. 22 minutes remain.
Arr.
Yes, I need to let my dogs out for a wee bit. They need some air. Actually, you know what, Solid? They can die. No, taking them.
Emergency food rations. Arr.
Fuck the dogs. Arr. I have a lot of cobble. Arr.
Gale hold.
Yes, actually, I'm not too desperate for wood. I doubt I'm gonna need that much. I've still got plenty of guns left.
I found a cave.
Arr. What's in it?
Oh my god! I found shinies!
Have you?
I found shinies!
I found diamonds!
Yes, I found diamonds!
Arr.
Are you too?
Arr, yeah.
Arr. Arr. Arr.
Right, I'm coming back to you.
I have no more voice!
You don't have a voice anymore!
Arr. I found two shinies.
I managed to achieve 5. That means
come to me. I think I've got a cave here, but I'm not sure yet.
Okay,
or do you have a cave?
You. But you know what this means, right? We can now make an enchantment table.
Arr!
But the problem is we have 2 minutes until meetup.
Get your ass over to me.
Where did you go?
Over here. I can come back up if you prefer.
Yes, because I have no idea where you are. I have no idea where you are.
Arr! I went west.
Arr, I see your staircase. You went the opposite direction as me, right?
Yeah.
Arr, I have found you. I'm coming down very swiftly.
Do you already have the obsidian?
Arr, unfortunately I do not.
Oh, then I'll go get it real quick.
Wait, how many diamonds have you got?
Oh, only 2. Well, okay. Throw me the stuff anyway.
Okay, here. That's one di- No. You bastard! Give it to him!
Arr, thank you, matey.
Here, I'll set the water up for you. Here. Ahar!
And this is the end of the episode! We're going to kill all!
20 hours, I be living the dream.
Arr!
Welcome back to what is supposed to be the final episode. We must get this enchanting table down fairly quickly.
I'm working on it. And welcome back!
Wait a minute. It's not meetup yet. It's meetup at the end of this episode, isn't it?
One of those. I'm discounting.
Dance, you're the bloody host. Arr.
Do you...
Here are the rest of the shinies.
Okay.
Take them. We
shall rule the world.
Yes. Yes! I wish I didn't throw away all that leather, then we could have made more books. Salmon.
You gave me the leather.
Oh, yes.
But we don't have the sugar cane.
Yes. You want to make bookshelves?
No.
Okay, fucking then.
Just
the
gentle
books.
Right,
this better be a good sword. Aha! I got scarring one of my bejeweled cutlass.
Scarring one, R.
I have no idea what that is. Vigor, I believe that's power. Not too sure, R. Not changing it. Oh well, whatever. I will deal with it, R.
I've got blockades one. No clue what it is, but I've got it.
Blockades.
Blockades. And I've got vigor.
R, more blockades. Number three.
And I've got scarring and usefulness.
Blunderous busting. I'm not too sure what that is.
Vigor. R.
Wind in your bitch. Oh, right, sorry. Wind in your britches. I thought he said something else then. Aha! Right, okay, sorry, I need to change my language because I have no idea what this stuff is.
I'm sticking with it.
It's good or bad, I just want to know what it is.
Ooh, I've got cannon proof.
So it was projectile protection, okay.
I need to know chest plate. And what the fuck? Blunderbuss busting.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my god, this is awesome.
Do you know what feather falling is, your peg legs? Wind in your
Wait.
Bridges.
What the fuck? I've got blockades. What the fuck is stuff?
Blockades is protection.
What's stuff then?
Right.
Okay. Feather falling, maybe?
Wind in your britches. You know what that is?
Nope. water breathing or something?
I thought it said something else completely.
Ooh, tough.
Right. Aqua Wait. Infinity. Right, I'm sorry, but I need to turn off the language talk for this enchanting shit. R. I really want to name my sword as well, actually. R. Okay, I'm gonna make power with. How much
Vigor.
Would it take for me to rename this sword?
Vigor.
I kind of want to name it. R, 9 levels. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. Not worth the risk.
Vigor
not worth the risk.
And blockades.
Wait. If I can get one more level, I can
okay, screw it. Screw it. I'm going to check the lingo because I need to know what the hell
yes.
I'm doing. Okay. I've got power 2, sharpness 2. What's this book? Protection.
Those two are useless.
Oh, seriously? I've got two unbreaking one things. Do you have iron?
I have 52.
Oh wait, I can combine these things. I can combine these things.
I need a few more levels and then I can rename my sword. Arr, that'd be cool right here.
Arr.
Yes, come on, level 9. I wish to rename one of my objects. No, it's not enough. Oh.
Arr.
The bastard. You bastard.
You're digging, right?
Yeah, that's just me digging. Besides.
Okay, I've got 10 levels left over. Do you have any books left?
No. I have enchanted all my books and all the ones I brought were useless.
Okay. Do you have any use for my damaged bow? If not...
Do I have any...
Use for a damaged bow?
Not really.
You don't have power 1?
I have power 2!
Same here. Power 2 and sharpness 2.
Power 2, sharpness 1, but I got a protection 2 chest plate, so.
Alright, nice. And back to the parrot language we go.
Yes. Indeed.
Parrot speak! Arr! Blundered and blundered!
Bollocks. I never changed it back. Actually.
Don't need tough, I think.
I am surprised I've been keeping up this accent for this long.
Arr. I agree. Do you have gold on you?
No, I gave it all to you, remember. Since
Here.
I'm bored shitless, I'll check my Skype for random shit.
Arr.
Arr, pre Priam will be taking the damage.
Well done, Priamel.
Okay, nothing interesting on Skype, just a load of yabba. Alright, I got given some gold, I never realized. Oh, no, lag, ow.
Shall we go up? I think it's daytime now.
It should be, should very well be. This is where our fate will end. I just need a few more levels. I just need to get level 9 and then I can rename one of my shit, yeah.
Oh, I can do it for you, I have no levels.
Arr.
Throw me the
right.
Stuff.
Right. Arr. Anyway, here's what I want you to do. I'm going to message you what I want you to call it.
Alright.
Try not to make any typos, please.
Come on, I know how to type.
In that capitalization and everything.
Okay, and it's all letters, correct?
And it's what?
All letters. No numbers.
Yep, just what I type there. People's elbow in.
Okay. Wait a moment. If let me check for something. Wait, you didn't throw me the name tag.
You don't need a name tag.
Oh wait, you don't need. Well. What am I saying? Let me check really quickly. This is 12. If I do it with my own, if it is, no, it doesn't make a difference. Okay. Ah shit! And now I need to see what it was again.
The people's elbow, but capitalized bull, because it's a pun.
Yeah, I get it.
To the mighty, if you summer, la, 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 la.
I get it.
It's cooking. Sorry.
It costs 12, matey.
R. Oh, okay. Do that to my sword instead then. Because this is sharpness 1. It's tier 1, so it shouldn't cost as much.
Okay.
Call it the same thing, but don't capitalize the bow. I picked it back up. Yeah, just yeah. Call it that for the sword.
Yeah, I know. We're wasting so much time. The people's elbow. Oh. Scarring. Yes. I triple checked the spelling.
It's perfect.
Arr. What's our next step for world domination?
What are we gonna do next, Pinky?
We're going to the surface, Captain Ray.
No, it's take over the world.
Arr!
At least now I can now protect my safety as the Iron Man. Arr versus fighting. Losing constant amounts of damage. If we win this, I'd be surprised as fuck. But we would most likely be able to do it if it was by cleanup, really. Alright, you ready?
No, but let's go.
Neither am I, but 210. That's a good number to have. Where do you want to go? To 0-0 or roam around?
You lead the way. You lead the way, you're the captain.
Alright, I just want to roam the land a bit, because if we go to 0-0, we're bound to get
killed.
Gang raped by multiple people. Many other.
Oh, where's my food? Here it is.
So, we be sneaky pirates now, are we?
Arr. Put that in my hotbar. Make it quicker. If there's anything I am actually bad at, it's crafting fast or reaction time flicking through my inventory.
Same.
So I usually end up placing the wrong thing or something.
There's bovines everywhere, matey.
Aha. Although the sea is my love, I'd rather avoid it. The water will turn red if we were to walk in it.
Arr.
I am not prepared to do that. Okay, that way is buckle, but is Versa still fighting?
do not know.
Ah, I'm getting slight lag again. Wait, let me check my lag. Alright, it should be good now. Nah, should be good now. The delay is not that strong. Arr, it is Permaday.
It is?
Arr, but it's not Mito. So we don't have to go to 0-0 just yet.
Good,
but I can just tell, right now, that the black spot is on a piece of paper for the both of us. Scares me.
Our goal this season is to get a tally for one of us.
Yes, we must at least tally up some points on kills, because we currently have the worst in this game.
Arr.
0-4, not the greatest record. Alright, I'll be lagging again. The lag is unreal.
I'm not having any.
I've even got my key. Yeah, mine seems to be going on and off. I should be good. I almost ran straight off. I've done enough tree jumping in apple tree. That's what happens when my FPS jitters. It almost costs me the game. Aha, into the plains where I can see. We can see people a lot more. Yeah, lily.
This is your flesh, bovine, and it tastes good.
The ducklings are here. There are more reeds over there. Wish to take more.
There's no point for me. Don't have any levels.
Arr. Where would you like to go? I heard the direction of that. Of course, it's towards 0-0. So would you like to go there?
I'll follow you everywhere, matey.
I see cobble. I see some pebbles. Floating pebble right here.
Floating pebbles. Arr, I see him.
Arr, creeper exploded. Verza is fighting. It's Circle's team.
Yes, thing.
Should we head to 0-0? Should head to 0-0 really quickly.
Yeah, I'll follow you. Lead the way.
Take the water stream down quickly. I've already placed water, you don't need to.
I was afraid it would disappear.
We must get there. We must wash the deck. We need to wash the deck with them.
Arr!
It's our only hope of ever succeeding. I am just glad we managed to get in charge.
I'm just happy I lasted past episode 1!
Arr, especially with that siren.
Stupid fishman.
Right, we need to get there quickly.
Arr.
All the shit's going down. If we can do the mass. If we can wash the deck with all of them.
If we can wash. We throw them out with the deck water.
My heart is racing, my blood is pumping. I am ready for action.
So is mine.
I am currently standing at 21 hearts. No one else has reached this.
Nice. Double mine.
I have a lot of health, which will be of useful aid in this bout. But let us just hope we can wash the deck with the rest of these landlubbers that don't.
Where'd you go, matey? I lost sight of you. Oh, here you are. Arr.
I'm right here, yeah. This is gonna be best. If we are to see someone, do you want to attack or wait until their battles have done?
Just say what you intend to do. Use your best judgment. Because I do not have it.
Uh-oh. There was a bony archer.
Arr. I heard him.
Would you like to take the tree toss?
Hmm.
Actually, no, never mind. There's a roof forest right here. We can take the tree tops there.
Arr.
Wait, I want to make sure I'm going in the right direction first. No, I'm not. It's this way. Arr. Actually, you know what? Let's take the trees.
After all.
Yes, the trees, definitely. I see cobble. Someone else had my deer. Risk for reward.
Arr. We must extract our pound of flesh from those landlubbers.
Now, I must not get nervous. Even if it gets tense, I must calm my veins. Or otherwise, I will make various mistakes. In R&R2, I lathered myself. God, why did I remind myself of that?
This is not the right time to say that I have two lava buckets.
I panicked.
I have two lava buckets on my bar.
I've only got one. Why have you got two? What?
I had four buckets. I was like, more lava, more fun.
Does that mean you have two buckets of water as well, though?
No, only one. I didn't have the space on my bar.
You are one strange bar.
No risk, no reward. Arr!
Do you wish to mount the top of mountain?
Ah, damn it.
You scurvy bastard.
Half heart.
Okay, I saw the light more. It was this direction. But we must be very careful. Right.
I see nothing.
As do I.
Let's just keep going.
All is calm. Nothing but tumbleweed is roaming the land. Do you wish to climb this here mountain? No, we are too far away.
We're too far away, no point.
It will be a good viewing point, but it would not be a good fighting point from this range.
My last mountain fight, alas, in a very sad display of landlubbery weakness.
Arr, there'll be a pink sheep over there. Arr, pink sheep, someone must be dying to these little buggers. Right. Arr, for the love of my hearties, I hope parents don't come in and start randomly screaming at me for whatever reason.
Oh, now you know they will.
Then
you already brought the curse upon yourself, matey.
Let's head back a bit.
There's only one way to go.
Zero, zero.
We gotta hurry.
Thing switches. Oh, that's you. Oh, yeah. That was you.
We need to hurry. There's not too many left.
Yes. I am still proud of how well my heart's at. Where was that? That was over there. We need to
Yes.
Fast. We need to move fast.
Arr, that's what I've been saying, tell you, matey.
The pirates be the best cleanup BTC.
Ever. And now it is meet up. Is this where the episode ends? I forgot, is this where the episode ends or not?
It's episode 7 now. Last time we started going hunting and now we're doing that.
And we're going to sweep the rock. We don't have rocks on our ship, so that's why we're going to enjoy it.
We're going to wash the deck. Just hope we don't get jumped on.
People billard up here.
Because every other team is now Lone Wolf. Looks like it's going to be a battle on the forest again. We are the only team of two standing.
Arr.
It's just Sting, Gnome, and us.
No matter what you do, do not let them shoot you with bow. Stick together.
Pirating BTC.
Force them into melee. That's your only option.
Arr, my sprint key almost fucked. I hope my keyboard does not bugger up.
I'm hearing the eight-legged scoundrels.
Wait a minute. I see a floating man.
You see? Where?
Wait, hang on. Oh, sorry, that was actually Dan's. I need to turn my light on. I can't see my keyboard.
Arr!
I swear to God, if I manage to win this without taking any damage, I'm pretty sure I will. There's a wall right there.
A wall?
What did you see? Cobblestone wall.
Oh, a wall. I thought you said a wall.
Arr.
To make a fleecy jacket out of.
No. We're not making any jackets. This...
No life jackets?
0-0.
Against the best storm.
I'm not even going in the right direction. What the fuck?
I was just about to say, but... Then you found out yourself.
I see. Someone, a distance.
Where? On the treetops?
Yes, look. Come around here. I almost took damage. The gnome or preamble. Probably preamble. Right.
Where'd you see them?
Down here. Most likely on his way to 0-0.
See lots of cut trees, but...
There is debris here.
I see all sorts of crazy level leverage.
Lord. I saw him. But I see him no longer.
I do not see him either.
This is the worst!
Arr!
Ah! He must remain shifted, though.
Do you think he saw us?
I don't know. That's exactly what. We can't keep doing this forever. We must.
Yeah, we must go to 0-0.
Trail on in this direction.
We must go to the center of the world. Where all eyes are gathered to be plucked out by my skingy hook.
They are both at a good health.
So I'm lowest.
Right, we can go round. We can still stay on the treetops. I placed this thing in the wrong place. Yeah, I placed it right in my... I don't like how my pick and lava bracket are right next to each other.
Give me a sec. Here we go.
Ah, that'd be a sheep.
Did you see that crafting table over there? It's a crafting table underneath the mushroom.
Where?
Over there. Crafting table.
Right. We have the high ground at the moment. We must go round this way. Let's pick up the pace a bit. Going to feel somewhat bad for winning this in somewhat of a cheap way, but it's part of it. We can't do much. And besides, we suck, so... we can get some slack on it.
We are pirates, not landlubbers. Pirates backstab without honor.
We do what we want.
We do what we want, and we do what we must. And if this is how we will win, this is how we will win.
Pirates.
Arr!
Ah-ha-ha. The lag.
Holy shit! Look at all the lava over there! There's a battle on top of the mountain over there, no doubt.
Died due to FPS lag. Please do not tell me it's on top of a mountain.
It would be a dance-esque thing to do.
Arr, gnome took damage. Did he fall off a tree, or is he actually fighting?
No, it's one at 107. He's almost in my striking distance.
What must we do?
I do not know.
We must do it. We must. We could obtain our first victory.
Let's not speak too soon.
Yes, they're fighting. They're on top of the mountain. But how are we going to get up there?
Shall we take out the one down here first?
They're on top of the mountain. Quick, here. Sergeant Gnome is currently being destroyed. Quickly.
I'm behind you, matey. Holy shit. Frame rack.
We need to get that out there fast.
Arr.
We must wash the deck with them. It's our only hope now. They've all killed people. They're better geared, but still. We didn't mean for this to happen. But it will happen.
Arr. Do not get too far ahead, matey. Lest you get jumped.
Arr. Dark shifting.
I am.
Dangerous platform. Uh-oh. Shoot at him!
Ouch.
Oh,
ouch!
I hit you. I'm hitting him quite a bit.
I'm not hitting him at all!
Quickly, before he heals. He's running down the hill. Where's Gnome?
Oh, damn it.
Where are you? Arr.
God damn it. I was over here. Oh my... God damn it. Kept getting hit and not landing any shots, damn it.
You have no way of healing, do you?
Nope.
Arr. Fast. Not walk back and drop a team, they always fail. I'm worried about the whereabouts of Gnome. If he didn't walk backwards, we could have got up on him from behind. You don't get apples from these trees. Oh, wait, no, that's an oak tree.
This one is an oak, yeah, I confused them at first.
Oh, there's Gnome.
Where?
Cease fire.
Oh, never mind. There.
Return fire, never mind. That shot had landed on him.
I know the feeling.